Hello, 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 hello. No, you fool. We were told to come in the desert. So we're coming in the desert.
Something I have to do here.
Once you had everything, purpose.
Hello, everyone.
the ship. Looks peaceful from afar. But not seaworthy.
You wanna hurry up?
What's up, Nathan?
Please drive.
It needs repairs now.
God damn it, Chum Bucket, just fix the damn car. Is your internet just being a shitlord, Nathan? I can find them, I wouldn't eat them.
This place doesn't feel safe.
Tastes like chicken. By the way, you like the stream title? I had to use a quote from one of my favorite movies of all time. One way to take out a sniper tower.
I thank you. all so sensitive? Wasteland taketh, and the wasteland giveth. Sharpshooters and scavenger hordes. Come.
Thank you.
But don't go!
Okay, that's the second time you just disappeared right there. Wow, one scrap.
That with you. Oh, never mind.
I'll do a story mission.
Go.
So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra. Final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
Yeah, the jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key. Not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole company.
So I relieve Dimrim of this town. By force, I reckon. You and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
The Battle of the Beards.
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called the talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. But what happens, happens.
Thank you.
Fix the car. Quick.
He's getting away, Saint!
Let's jump again. The damn car.
This is a talent. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a hoard ornament, huh? An unprofane figure made to bring luck amongst these heathen.
That guy is just
this is a
something
job
else.
Cheat. Yes, cheat. He's a master of projectile and weapons and blastics. He'll know what to do with it.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut cash, John. it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
No, they're not.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. The Talon builds you an explosive jack tip. Pull those hinges right off.
Let's do it.
Formatted guides, if done properly, look better. I mean, you can do whatever you want with a text guide and stuff like that, but... And I've seen a few formatted guides that weren't pretty.
Don't understand. I don't wanna
but they're
talk.
Just easier to navigate. Tons easier.
Dunes, rocks, and roads are busting the waters.
Get in the car. I'm not gonna talk to him.
I hear him. Oh, do you?
Big Chief in Gastown wants collecting. Shall we go get him?
Of course. I agree with you 100%.
It's a beauty, Saint. Oh, such power. Can you feel it? Huh? We're ready for the job. Huh? Ready as we'll ever be.
Well, GG guys are just leagues better than... the formatted guys on GameFAQs anyways.
Our enemies approach!
Don't stray.
Yes, Hadley. It is my sacred place.
Thank you.
She's in pain.
I love those storms. See how much fucking loot and scrap I got?
jaw and its blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my gut goes shrivel with fear. Thundersticks are coming!
Get it running.
On my way.
A different method.
Talon stands loaded and ready. Black powder shall set us free. Aim and fire.
Get it running.
My black fingers itch for sacred work.
Thank you.
Lightslinger!
Wait here.
My eyes! I can get red shoulder for my life! Another foul! Call the infidel hordes! Destroy! No remembrance of where the steering wheel is located? It cannot be alien.
Maybe.
Surprises.
Hey, Saint! We're in the trouble here.
Inkar's tower. Slow at one pace.
Don't stray.
Here. Oh, the Tinky Deacons, some.
see that, my strange myrtling? Scrota Swineherd can be reached both sides of the bridge. This camp is strategic for Scrotus, on account it's so close to Pink Eye's side line. Be sure to snuff the war cry first, though.
Just leave here! not, I mean, they're really...
All aboard, boys! To the map!
So many things we'll never see again. Trust. Great trees, plenty of food, security. Joy.
sure they don't give you enough time to freaking counter.
Come on!
almost there. What are Pinkeye's defenses?
Just here, all tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Sound idea. Keep our distance. Work up a plan.
Something I have to do here.
Enemy closing in on us!
Fine as that, you gotta put her to the test. Let me show you some spots where she can shine.
Smoke rises! Roots have descended! Cannon! Piston! We must make our presence felt!
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pete dies, you die!
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint! But these defiers! The very same ones that destroyed my sanctum! Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought! They will do the very same here, and they will leave no sacred tools!
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes, Saint. Praise be. Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble! They swarm like flies!
There's only one way to swarm.
Unless you're a sacred carb, so we're rolling again.
Catapults will be a problem.
Let's use the harpoon and rip the beast open!
Ha ha!
rest are inside.
Let's hope Pinkeye can hold her own until we find a way in.
I see a way, but it's high up.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins.
Hello, CJ the Third. How you doing? Myself.
All clear.
Inside.
Let's hope Pinkeye can hold her own until we find a way in.
I see a way, but it's high up.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins. Jessica. Let's see what's inside.
Wheels! 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 Lay down your arms! Let's you and me parley instead.
No more sticky tricks, Stink. Today, we finish it.
Call my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eratification of all! You! Everything here!
Master order this? Scrotus word? Or you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about
it. On high.
Bring him out!
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say, to take the Big Chief, one must win the most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.
Okay, everyone, that will be the stream for tonight. I want to thank everyone for coming out. Nathan, please. Nathan, please. Alright, don't forget to come back to the channel. I'll be back next Friday. We'll have Haravon streaming Final Fantasy VII on Mondays. And Claire will be streaming on Wednesdays. She's playing through The Witcher 3 on Death March difficulty. And don't forget, you can go to our site to buy some guides, www.gamerguides.com. You can also find them on iTunes and the Google Play Store. Now you go to bed, Nathan. Alright, thank you everyone.